It's Daniel Purves, and I hope wherever you're watching this from, you're having a great day. This is my video application for Camp America 2015, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm currently in Glasgow, where I've lived for the last 4 years. I moved here from the East Coast in Fife, where I was born, to study. I study contemporary performance practice at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland, which is absolutely incredible, and at every given opportunity I get to work with new people, I get to teach, and our most recent project is that we completely took over a primary school for 6 weeks, and we taught the national curriculum through theatre and through dance. I grew up in a really massive family, one brother and five sisters, so I've always been completely surrounded by people, and I very quickly found out when I was younger that the thing I enjoyed most was being surrounded by people, and that's when I joined youth theatre. I joined theatre when I was 9 years old, and now I direct youth theatre. I think the buzz I get from youth theatre is like nothing I've ever experienced in my life, and that, to be honest, is all thanks to my mum, who always encouraged me to go for absolutely any opportunity I was given, and who was always really supportive to me when I was growing up. As you kind of seen and heard a little bit of there, my specialty is working in theatre, specifically with young people and kids in education. And so I thought I'd let you see some videos and pictures of some me and some of the projects that I've done in the past couple of years. Okay, you're pretty. Your face is a work of art. Your smile could probably light up New York after dark. Okay, you're cover boy pretty, stamped with a beauty mark. But it's such a pity, a boy so pretty with. I'm so, so passionate about working with people and about working with kids, so I know for a fact that I'll fit in really well to any camp, because I can bring all of my excitement, all of my games, experience, all the joy that Scotland's got to offer, and I'm sure that the kids that chose to spend their summer with us are a summer they'll never forget. Thank you.